Welcome back to another Sunday song review.
I'm a sucker for you.
The Jonas Brothers, they've just come out with a new song called Sucker. Maybe a lollipop or you're a sucker. Like you're on the bad end of a stick. Not really sure. Anyways, the Jonas Brothers, I haven't heard about them in a long time. Didn't they like go off on different directions? And one of them was in the movie with The Rock. Jumanji, that's what. Sucker, I haven't listened to it, so I'll be reviewing and reacting. If you're new here, punch the subscribe button. I do a Sunday song review every Sunday. Duh. Let's get right into it. This song is called Sucker by the Jonas Brothers.
Better than birds of a feather, you and me. We change the weather, yeah. I'm feeling heat in December when you bound me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain.
Ooh, cool harmony.
It's on my brain, and maybe you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Said a word and I'll go anywhere.
So it's not a lollipop sucker. Kind of figured that. Sucker for you. So he's in there in love with some girl. Maybe a guy.
I'm a sucker for you.
Cool vibe. I still can't believe the Jonas Brothers are back. Is this a real thing? Like, are they back as a band? I feel like maybe they're trying to make that comeback. You know when Justin Bieber was like, had his hit Baby, and no one really liked him, or just teeny boppers did, and then he came out with Sorry and What Do You Mean, and he was like, global hit, like everyone liked Justin Bieber. Sirens. Maybe this is like their song to like gain a bigger global audience. I don't think it's at that level though. It's just a kind of a cool regular dance pop song. Those harmonies though are really good.
Tattoo inside my brain, and baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things. No one knows about you, about you, about you, about you. And you're making my typical me break my typical rules. It is true, I'm a sucker for you.
Yeah. Cool, I like the whistling. Definitely like a real drum kit. That's kind of nice. You don't really hear the real drum sounds anymore.
I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a
too repetitive for me. Too repetitive.
For you.
Breakdowns are cool. I like the breakdowns. Like this part. And it's over. The Jonas Brothers. They've done it again. Cool song. I don't think it's a breakthrough song that they're gonna gain such a global or new big audience with this song, but let me know what you think in the comments. If you disagree, please feel free. If you're new here, punch the subscribe button and I will see you in the next Sunday song review.
And find a good reason to keep on, keep on keeping on. We'll find a good reason.